Before the fire, we was involving in a business of upholstery materials, you know, in jeeps, hoods, cars, sofas, etc. So on the 26th early morning, the fire broke out in a business complex, which entire shop got cut.
And then what did you do?
Then we applied for a claim. We went to the state bank to ask for what about the cash credit. They said they won't stop. Our transaction kept on going. Then after a few days, we have applied for the overdraft of 25,000, which will have to help us in our business further onwards.
How have you rehabilitated yourself? In fact, you have to buy new raw materials, you have to buy another shop. How did you do all that?
We have managed this somehow, at least.
So tell me what you did. How you reconstructed your business again after the fire when everything was destroyed?
When we people kept on helping us a lot in that favor. We went to that MTC building, a managing director, which helped us a lot in giving this building to us. And even we are very grateful to the State Bank of India, which helped us a lot in getting whatever we have. We are grateful of the State Bank and the MTC, which we are very grateful to them.
How did you find the shop? Isn't it difficult to find shops in Shillong? How did you go about it? And now what are you doing with the shop? How do you plan to do it up?
It was quite difficult to get the shop. We are involved in the upholstery goods, purchasing raw materials and making it out here, making jeeps, hoods, cars, sofas also we mix. And the bank loan is helping us a lot, and we are from the State Bank, which will give us further expansion of our business, which we asked from the bank.
What will you do with that loan?
We'll buy raw materials. And all that things only.
Why, what happened to your old shop? Why did you move into a new place?
We have moved to a new place.
Is that in 19?
In 1988, 26 December, early morning, a huge fire took out in this thing, entire shopping complex, which entire 19 shops got gutted. That's why we have to go to that new one.
Now, how are you rebuilding the new one? You have to get new raw material, you have to get new infrastructure. Where are you getting all that money from?
The money with State Bank is, they'll help us only. State Bank of India.
What do you plan to do for the future in terms of, do you plan to open other shops? Do you plan to go into other things besides upholstery for cars?
Yeah, we want to go in other things also, like having a sofa, interior decorator, all these things we want also.
Want you to tell me the basically your story of what you are involved in and how in December, what took place and how much you lost and what you had to rebuild
on
that?
On the date of fire, it was the 26th of December, 88. Which our shop also, including 19 shops, we had also a shop out there, which everything got it, which we had a loss around 3 lakhs. After that, we are searching for a place, we got a place in MTC. Which we, further we went to the SBI, we asked for the expansion of the loan. So, which we are accepting to get it on the, after this month only, after the 31st. Whatever they promised and all. We are also trying to get that insurance money which will be coming, which are most accepted to come on the after the 31st, which will do something like before, we'll start doing the thing like before. And the things which happened to me is a like everything coming in a straight fall and just going everything. Whatever the life which we had a previous life, which we take a second life now, which is trying to build again the things, which we are trying to get up again. Yes.
Tell me, you consider yourself a small industrialist. Huh? I want you to tell me that the loan that you are getting from the bank is as a small scale industrialist.
Yes.
Because you're building up the industry. And for upholstery, the entire range of upholstery. Can you say that? Just mention the word small scale industrialist. That I'm a small scale industrialist. For the loan, small scale industrialist and for the bank.
Actually, I'm a small scale industrialist. And I have applied for a loan from the State Bank, which will help me.
Rolling.
Before the fire broke out, we had a business in upholstery. The fire which broke out on the early morning on the 26th, which when we went and saw everything was gutted. Nothing was there. So after that we estimate our loss, which was around 3 lakhs.
Then what did you do? How did you search for a new shop or things like that? Very difficult to find shops in Shillong. How do you get the money?
We had some account with the State Bank. So from that account we bought a shop. The things we say now, try and try again and you'll get it. So it was in our luck, we got that place.
And now how are you rebuilding? I'm sure you have to buy a lot more machinery and rebuild all the furniture and all the...
Of course. We have bought some machines also. We have three machines now with us. The interior for the furniture and all, we'll see it later on. As slowly the things will keep on doing like that. Not at a jump now.
You've asked the bank for an overdraft of 25,000. Will that help you further expand? And then what kind of expansion do you
want? Yeah, it will help us to further in expansion.
Tell me like this, that we've applied to the bank for 25,000 and this is what I want to do with
it. We have applied to the State Bank an overdraft of rupees 25,000. Which will help us in buying our raw materials, and that too of giving us some support from the bank.
Okay, now you've made a statement that you see, as a small small scale industrialist, and I'm competing with all the others. We have to constantly be expanding and constantly increase our profitability. Because I'm a small scale industrialist, therefore I'm applying under the scheme for the loan.
For the small scale industries, I'm applying for the loan, which is around 25 for that overdraft as a small scale industry.
You know, I want you to say is that I'm a small scale industrialist. Therefore, I can get the loan under small scale industry in the bank.
I'm a small scale industrialist. Therefore, I can get a loan in that scheme of the small scale industrials.